An orphan. Now you call me a citizen of